welcome to Kid Chef. Today we are going to make witches' brooms and witches' hats. So let's get started. We need cones, sugar cones, wafers, treats, plain chocolate chips, frosting and more chocolate chips and chips. First, fill one of your cones with treats.
Next step, take some melted chocolate and put it around the rim of the cone and put your wafer on the top. Now put your witch's hats in the fridge for 5 minutes.
Well, our witch hats are in the fridge. Now we're going to make the broomsticks. It's really simple. Just take a pretzel, take a little Reese's peanut butter cup, carefully unwrap it. I'm still wrapping it. And gently push the pretzel in. Just like so.
Now that our witch's hats are, we're going to put the witch band on.
Now for the taste test. Da, da, da.
Maybe I should start from this side. I'm going to eat only the frosting.
Man, these things are good.
Well, this is one of the best treats I think we've made on Kid Chef. We will see you next time on Kid Chef. Goodbye, and please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Now, goodbye.
Hey, where did all the M&Ms go?
'Cause my witch is cackled.
Why did the banana go to the hospital?
Hey, that one's mine.
Because he wasn't peeling well.
Wonder Woman. Why did the M&M go to the doctor? 'Cause his eyeball.
Bye-bye, I guess.